Somalia is a new Somalia. We are just rising from the ash.
وايو لبات يو صدق صلانو هين ما تغاني ده الدولة لنا.
I've always knew that I would come back one day. We've been forming the government since I've been here.
شعبك يا جمهورية فدرالك.
Now we have a constitution. The actual president was elected by the parliament democratically, transparently, and it was being followed all over the world.
And the president appointed prime minister, and the minister appointed his cabinet.
Somalia is a unique opportunity to start a new parliamentary infrastructure and system. The potential is that this country could leapfrog many developmental stages and go to the front of the queue.
Somalia is back.
Every day of peace, every day the guns are silent is an important day, is a historic day.
Kan gadaashaabo kala aad ka arkaysid geed ayaan sawirnay waxaan ku qornay dawladda rasmiga ah geedki marka geed waa taqaana hadaan la waraabin dhinacyada laga joogin dadweynuhu aysan ka joogin dawladda ma hirgelayso dawladdan waxa laga sugaa waa shaqo abuuraysa nabadgelyada caafimaadka tacliinta waxyaabo saas
وين أي عرفي قبلين سيد هريتة أو لو بيحكي كرين جدك أو إسبدل وين جري جدك هذا سعد لسكا دلايو لسكا كاحرايم هذا سفي عن مركي مدح وين أنا سفي عن لو درت أي حرية وين هلنا أنا كفر حسن هاي
The life is not stagnant. The life has to be changing. Sometimes the graph it doesn't stuck one place. It has to go down. It has to go up. We went down and now we are going up and up and up.
Jabba, 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 Jabba.